seven guys at double figures.
J-Dub, full flight, straight ahead, right down the middle, powers it down. Baisley, defending Young, and it got swatted away. Swatted away by J-Dub. Kenrich sends it right back to him as he powers it down.
Something the Hawks did not want to happen backwards from Portland.
Oh, J-Dub soars up for the flush.
Work to earn a spot on the roster, and then to earn playing time, and then to earn a spot at the next level. Here's a beautiful drive and finish by J-Dub.
Pressure the Thunder wherever they can, because the basketball is moving around the horn.
And it's not a problem this time as J-Dub elevates and detonates at the rim.
Basketball. He was not strong with the basketball when he first came into the league. Oftentimes, not taken away.
Williams gets it out. More balance.
Oh, no. Wow.
Just out of the reach.
He gets this down to single digits. Nice cut. There is J-Dub. Stays in. Jay. Nice pass underneath. And two more. Wants to go left. Drives off the cell. Pulls up and adds to his career.
Look at all the black shirts around him. That's a wide open look.
The play came over, picked it off. And he missed the shot. See Austin Rivers, the veteran, trying to defend Giddey. Giddey, oh, he saw it. J-Dub on the backside. Pucks it back for the hammer jam.
And that's just two guys over the court.
Giddey snaps it over to J-Dub. Goes right around Simons, and then powers it down.
Down to 11 now. The Thunder. Great backdoor bounce pass from
the right thing.
You can get indecisive. Nothing indecisive about this. As J-Dub is going to run. He wants to step back three. And how about J-Dub? On the rebound attempt, he's got
him. Our boy, Mark Schnowski, who's the
voice of the Windy
the
City Bulls.
Windy City Bulls.
I know we're not going to always be perfect.
Oh, and J-Dub started to string together some empty trips on the offensive end, and it leads to
the launch.
Nuggets hanging in there, down by five. Well, that's too easy.
And J-Dub picks the pocket of Trae Young. He'll take it himself.
It's another area that they faster.
Raymond Forcers, J-Dub.
There is no doubt.
I mean, it is just phenomenal, man. He's got such pressure on him.
Oh, there's a phenomenal pass as J-Will sets it up, puts it on a platter for the hammer.
I mean, how many dunks does he make a big difference at this point in the ballgame?
J-Dub fires from three, right in front of the Cleveland bench. J-Dub caps it off.
Shea will drive, slam, and the reverse. J-Dub
is always sitting around 90%.
On the drive, Williams to Williams for the, and there's another turnover. The bounce pass to Williams, and he dunks it in and gets a foul. Thunder lead by 12. With just over 2 minutes to go.
As Wiggins runs off the line, dumps it inside.
Done like that, it's one of the prettier plays, and there's a pretty play.
The first thing we said was, he's big.
Yeah, absolutely. Look at this play here. Look at this play here. That ball's got to stay down.
It's over. And now he took it right back from Ingram. Can he save it out of bounds? Flings it over to Shea up ahead. J-Dub right back to him. Feeling out of Washington. Knew where the outlet was. It was J-Dub.
Can you get that basketball? Can you get out of transition? Mark Dragon talked about it. Playing with pace in this ball game.
Under a minute. J-Dub trying to cross up Metu. Stops on a dime and then banks it home.
Take a couple of dribbles, almost like a crab dribble, and then go all the way.
Under full court in practice, just face guarded him there and got the contest on that missed three.
J-Dub
in the middle of the paint. Waters reloads. And J-Dub finishes it off.
And for more on Jalen Williams, let's check in with Paris.
Well, guys, since February 4th, J-Will has dropped
4 steals and a half.
Nearly another turnover, and it is 2-on-1. J-Dub right to the rockety
push. Just look in a really tough role. What a play on the back.
All the while playing great defense as well. As J-Dub runs into traffic, tough shot. He was falling out of bounds on the baseline and still put it in.
Wow.
He got with that ball, turns it over. Giddey fires it cross court, catch fire three. J-Dub.
you can go back to that play. That's a nice little move that time.
With those 22 points. Looking for more, and he's got more.
He's going to attack, we know that. Man bounces around. Extra pass. Williams, the runner, it'll count.
And he sprints into that three.
3 of 7 from deep, but back-to-back triples. Oh, and excuse me.
It's 33-24 because Seth Curry's three on the sideline was changed from a 3 to a 2 as J-Dub.
By Man or Megan Wiggins, back to Jalen Williams. And he throws
games around the Maryland area as a Jalen Williams has some business to take care of.
Tap by Jane, controlled by Mann. No look feed inside to Williams. Up and Babel defends Jalen Williams, the hottest thing going among the rookie class.
Yeah, not sometimes, but yeah, for the most part. Yeah.
Jay Dunn caught amongst the double team in the trees. And now here is Charlotte. Jay Dunn, step back three, and he missed.
Consecutive.
Jay Dunn gets it in the lane, not to be denied. This time he finally drops the hammer.
But go ahead with a three. Buck 18 remaining.
They're just doing what they've been doing, getting down here.
I'll tell you one thing, I enjoy watching that World Baseball Classic.
Great, there's a great drive and a fish. Pistons could get a 2-for-1. Joseph tied up, half taken away. There's a turnover. It's a 2-on-1. Williams, plenty
oh, but that's
we were blocked, and it looked like it was sailing wide right. There's a turnaround. Jump ball here. Ball tapped over to Giddey. He's going to get it on the baseline. Has to move quickly. Giddey spins. Shot off the rim. Put back by J-Dub as he delivers.
And Detroit has no timeout.
For some of the early mistakes to be on the floor.
Oh, my. What a...
Arkansas Jalen Williams to Santa Clara Jalen Williams for a three.
OKC missing shots, getting looks. A good job by the T-Wolves getting downhill.
Boy.